The NFL playoffs are kicking off this weekend, but one of the teams may be a step closer to winning a big battle off the field. The Washington Redskins have been appealing a court order canceling the team's trademark of their nickname. Back in July, a judge ruled the name was disparaging to Native Americans. More recently, a federal appeals court ruled in a different case the government cannot refuse to register trademarks that may be considered offensive. The Washington team sees this as possible precedent, allowing them to continue their trademark. But others are pushing the team to change the name, citing the historical meaning of the word redskin.
It's actually used as a way to count bounties and a way to pay people for each of these skins that they received. They would get a bounty for them. And that's where it comes from. It comes from the genocide of Native Americans in the United States.